The year was 1989, and Julio was very busy that year. In fact, he was eating with his friend Ray Liotta. They were talking about the restaurant business, and Julio said, "Just build a great nacho, and they will come eat it."
What are you grinning at, you ghost?
If you build it, he will come.
Later on that year, Rob Reiner was in Julio's having dinner, and he saw a lady eating fajitas, and he just looked over and said, "I'll have what she's having."
Yes! Oh! 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 Oh, God. Oh.
I'll have what she's having.
That same year, Julio was drinking margaritas with his pal Billy Joel, and they started having a pepper eating contest, and they started arguing about who started the contest. It was actually Tony the bartender. That was the year 1989.